Today, we are playing Hulk. Okay, so mostly I've been trying to think of what game to play in. So, hopefully you can see it alright, so you can see the screen alright. So, possibly this is one of my favorite Hulk games. I'm not really into the other two. But, but I kind of enjoy this one more because it has really cool, it is good graphics and story is a lot better than the film. Sorry guys, just... Yep, nostalgic. Nostalgic is the correct word. Anyway. Yes, welcome to the late stream of Hulk 2003. This game is very nostalgic. And I mostly chose it because of our boredom. Let go. The soul shall fly from should fly from change. I couldn't read that. So this is mostly set 8 years after the 8 years after the events of Bruce taking on his father. I mean, really, 8 years. I mean, it doesn't look like he's changed a bit. Like, I mean. Plus, how long has he been spending in Brazil? He must have spent a long time in Brazil. Or South America. Yeah, baby. Okay, let's hope I remember how to eat this. Eat one of these. Eat my car. Beauty soldier, not hard, Hulk. Shoot at Hulk. Hulk, sorry. You. Yeet. Hulk can yeet.
Thank you.
just gonna toss every one of you off. A couple of them missed. Photo from the movie.
Infected by this disease. I'm going after the cure.
He just found a random earpiece in the dumpster. Could have cleaned it first.
burn magic.
I'm going to guide you through the Gemini building.
Pardon me? So yeah, I'm correct. I spent 8 years in South America. Fucking hell. Jeez, great. I I'm wondering if he managed to stay in control of the Hulk for like 8 years. Jesus. It'll get to the my favorite cutscene. Comes the Hulk. I'm going to unlock.
Let's take off. This is gonna hurt. What's the matter?
Yeah. Ah, throw him off the roof, he's dead. I think I yeeted.
Where's that Galathar think he's going?
Ravage, I will kill you.
I'm gonna enjoy this. Mm-hmm. This looks dangerous.
I got you, bitch.
This looks dangerous.
Pretty boy.
Yeah. Come on. Come on, fire a minute.
Just watch and admire.
Yeah. They were gonna be here, Blair.
You seem adept at beating humans, but your rage can't help you. It's just stupid.
Andreas. If the Hawk is seen, the hostage will be killed. I must stay in control. I have to sneak past those spotlights and move deeper into the compound.
Alright, thank you. We woke up the dogs.
Big mistake.
Security breach in spotlight 2.
Ah, fuck.
Thank you.
come on.
Thank you.
Yo, no. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you just call me geek?
Time to play it smart. Big mistake. I'm leaving.
It's really surprising that there's no guards. I mean, come on, guys, really? Keep the spotlight on me, yet there's no guards. No guards whatsoever. What maintenance team? Well, the maintenance team I just defeated? Yeah. Glover trying to send Morlock down, yeah? Ooh. Dodged. Why is the Mercy still playing? Baby shark the doo 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 doo, baby shark the doo 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 doo, baby shark the doo 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 doo, baby shark. Fuck.
I'm bleeding. This won't stop me. This won't stop me from pushing me.
I think that one. Okay. Okay.
I've got to move the pairs of
yes,
symbols.
Yes, I know,
until
I know,
I know. Series.
Right. 5C1B42. Gotcha. Probably just save it here for today and then maybe do something else tomorrow. I am going to save it right here. And tomorrow, I will continue. Well, I don't know. I'll decide what game to play tomorrow, but. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed it, guys. So, let's see who I can raid. Who could I read? Let's raid my friend Dante. And hopefully Alright, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you have a lovely day. Thank you. Be creative, be fun. Daniel Banish, Cocktail Kid, signing out.